Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a video on the most hyped Imca Fine products. So this is the mask. This is the mocha mask that has bentonite and kaolin clay in it, which is claimed to reduce the sebum or the oiliness in the skin. As you can see, I have acne spots, which is from my earlier pimples which I had. Since I have a very oily skin, so I am very much excited to use this product. So let's check how it works on my oily skin. So I have secured my hair with a hairband so that the face tech is not stuck in my hair. So let's start. And you can see this is a very cute face mask brush from Imca Fine only, which I got while purchasing the face mask. So I started applying the mask. As you can see, it's in a light brown color, or you can say it's in beige color. The smell is not good, neither bad. Actually, it's a very mild smell. So people who have sensitivity towards strong smell will like this face pack. And it's very thick but easy to apply, and it spreads very smoothly. I recommend you to avoid the areas near lips and eyes, because once it dries, it gives you creases. So I personally prefer avoiding applying face mask near these areas. I'm applying it on my nose, spread evenly all over the face. Keep watching the video to see the end result of how this face mask works. I have completed applying it. I am applying some of it on my neck as well, because these are the regions sometimes I get pimples, and this region is also quite oily. It's instructed to let the mask sit on your skin for around 15 to 20 minutes. So I'll come back after that. So as you can see, after 20 minutes the face pack didn't dry completely. And actually after 20 minutes I waited for 5 to 6 minutes more to see if it completely dries, but no, it hasn't. So I'm washing off my face and patting it dry. You can see I have received the Imca Fine towel as well. This is very soft. And now I'm going to apply Pixie Volume Sheet Mask. And after again 15 minutes, I will peel this off. And you can see that visible glow. And that's improved texture in my skin. Also, it's a visible plump result. And to get the best results out of sheet mask, After I peel the sheet mask off, I try to pat the extra serum on my skin, and then I just massage with my fingertips to ensure that the serum or the moisturizer, whatever the goodness is in that sheet mask, penetrates the skin. So this is a nearby view. You can see before and after effects, and honestly I feel my skin is a lot hydrated after using both the mask. So for me, along with the Pixi volume sheet mask, this face mask is also my holy grail product now. And one thing is that my skin feels very soft. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, and the description of the video is given below. You can check. So bye, and see you in the next video.